Hello there.
Yes. Today we are going to talk about three very important parts of the body. The eyes, the nose, and the ears. Are you ready, Cookie Monster?
Me ready, Prairie Dawn.
Good, good. Okay, we will begin with the eyes. There is one eye, and there is the other eye. Now, the eyes are used for seeing. They can see lots of things like,
Cookie! Ah, beautiful cookie they see.
Yes, that is true. You do see a cookie with your eyes.
Thank you.
Okay. Next, the nose. There is the nose. Now, the nose is used for smelling. You can smell lots of things like,
cookie! Cookie, me smell cookies with me nose.
Yes, yummy, yummy. I suppose so. That is correct. You do smell a cookie with your nose.
Thank you. Mwah, mwah. You're yes. Too kind. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, right. And now, the third thing is the ears. There is one ear, and all the way over here is the other ear. Now, the ears are used for hearing. They can hear lots of things like,
cookie!
No, this time, this is not correct, Cookie Monster. You cannot hear a cookie with your ears. You can see a cookie, you can smell a cookie, you can even taste a cookie, but you cannot hear a cookie.
Can hear a cookie.
No.
You can, Prairie Dawn.
No, sorry, Cookie. You cannot hear a cookie.
Yes,
no.
You can. Look and listen. Your ears have just heard sound of cookie being eaten. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you. And thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.